And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Upamecano. Body on the line. And what a magical save it was! Short corner taken. Vinicius. From a long way out. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Well, George Best is a player who frequently lives up to his surname on the pitch. Stuart, what might we see from him today?
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself...
Well, the keeper is happy, the bar was there.
Well, they won't come closer than that. So unlucky not to take the lead there.
Yes, a really up and flow to the game. End-to-end stuff. And in with a real chance. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
It's a short one. Vinicius Junior. And off the bar that time. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Gianluca Zambrotta. Frimpong. Zinedine Zidane. Now De Ligt. Promising looking ball. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Zidane. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Mane. And Best has it. Best. Now with Zambrotta. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. The ball back with Cheers Jeff now. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Van Persie. It looks promising. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Are being pressed here. De Ligt. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Can he find the right pass? Upamecano. Now with Mbappe. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. But then the one that goes astray.
Well, Cheers Jeff has struggled in terms of possession. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Intercepting it intelligently. and does well to keep it in play. Best. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Tremendous block. Zidane. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. So, back underway. One goal apiece here. Zinedine Zidane. Vinicius Junior, high quality defending. That's a lovely ball. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Now Zambrotta. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Riquelme. Riquelme. Griezmann! And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. So they get on with the game. Cheers, Jeff. And having lost the goal, the onus is on them to bounce back. Best. A glorious chance. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, look at this again. No real power, but great understanding of the situation. That's an excellent goal.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. How can he take them on and beat them? Goretzka. Here's Vinicius Junior. He must finish! Just can't get it past him. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Mbappe tries his luck. Well, the goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was. Teo Hernandez. And that's an important intervention.
Well, there it is. The visitors have completely dominated the game in the last 15 minutes and created a hatful of chances. But when you're enjoying that amount of possession, you need to make it count.
This might be ideal for the counter. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Can he finish? You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Van Persie being afforded too much room here. But they dealt with the threat posed. Griezmann. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Van Persie. Excellent defending. Mbappe. Jamal Musiala. Very quick thinking there. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Can they keep it going? So a throw in here. Teo Hernandez. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Griezmann. And Best has it. Went in strongly to win the ball. Griezmann. Goretzka has it now. Might it be Mbappe? Nicely saved. And how about the short corner? Zambrotta. Here's Marquinhos. Is it going to be? Oh, a tremendous block. Trailing as they are, they must make good use of this corner. Preferring to go infield. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Determined defending. Best. João Cancelo. Jeremy Frimpong. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Mane. Oh, a fine block. And a good tackle. Jeremy Frimpong. From one side of the pitch to the other. He's in here. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, they were beaten in their last match, Derek, and I have to say, I was disappointed with their display. Let's hope they...
And Messi! There it is! A delightful start to this match! Just what they were hoping for.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Vinicius Junior. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. That's very effective, good high pressing. Teo Hernandez.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. The high press was very much on.
This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Upamecano.
Oh, he's gone for goal. And that's sound goalkeeping.
Short corner favourite. Vinicius. And blocked for now. Rafael Leao. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
Alexis Sanchez.
Griezmann. And Riquelme.
Spot on with that tackle.
Plenty of options, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Leao.
Can he put them in front? And the penalty is given. The referee right on the spot. And now a chance for them to take the lead here.
Well, no card handed out. He gets...
And the penalty is converted. A goal is his. And now he can exhale.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. In the right place to cut out the pass. And foul it is then. Well read to win possession back. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Mbappe. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack.
Goretzka.
Simple save, really. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And making headway. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Kylian Mbappe. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Well, the Kings have been second best in terms of possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening.
And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2.
Griezmann, they could nudge in front. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Final. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is all the action from decision to...